60 seconds. You have exactly 60 seconds to find a cube of 24. And your time starts now.
Ma'am, the answer is 13824.
Well done, Anna. Can you tell the class where you learned this trick from?
Yes, sure. I have learned this trick from Letstute, which is an e-learning platform. They have explained this trick in a very easy manner.
To find the cube of 24, the first step is to draw 4 blank spaces. In the first blank space, we write the cube of the first digit, that is 2's cube 8. In the last part, we write the cube of the second digit, that is 4's cube 64. Now, the next step may get a little tricky, so make sure to pay close attention. Here, we'll multiply all the digits together, that is 2 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 3, which gives us 24. Then, we'll multiply this 24 with each digit of the original number, whose cube we have to find. So, multiply 24 by 2 to fill the blank space over here. Then, again, multiply this 24 by 4 to fill the third blank. Stay with me as we are almost done. Here, in the first part, add 3 zeros after the number. In the second part, add 2 zeros. And in the third part, add 1 zero. And for the fourth part, we don't make any changes. So, it's time for the last step, which is to simply add all the 4 numbers. And here is the answer. The cube of 24 is 13824. If you are not so sure that your answer is correct, you can use a calculator and cross-check your answer. See, finding the cube of any number is this simple. We have to only remember a cube of numbers from 1 to 10 only. Now, can you use this technique and find the cube of a number 72? Okay, let's do it together. Be ready with your pen and paper. I hope you remember the first step. Yes. First, we have to make 4 blank spaces and write a cube of 7 over here and a cube of 2 over here. Then, multiply all the 3 digits together, which will give us 42. Now, go ahead and multiply this 42 by 7, which equals 294. For step 3, we'll multiply these 2 together. So, what was the next step? Yes. We have to bring in that army of zeros in the picture. And the last step is to add all the 4 numbers. So, there you go. The cube of 72 is 373248. Yes. Now you can use your calculator and cross-check the answer. So, you must be thinking that, what if we want to find the cube of a 3-digit number? So, for a 3-digit number, we don't do anything different. Let's assume, we are trying to find the cube of a number 125. To find the cube of 125, we first separate the number 125 as 12 and 5. And we use the same trick which we just learnt to find the cube of 2-digit numbers. I hope you understood this trick well. But do you all know the origin of this trick? It has something to do with a very famous mathematical formula, a plus b the whole cube. How? Well, assume that AB is a 2-digit number and try to find its cube using this trick. Then tell me in the comment section if you can find the cube of these two numbers in less than a minute. Remember that to solve it faster, all you require is practice and perseverance. So, if you like this session, then hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more such videos. So, keep practicing and keep learning with Letstute. Thank you.